a big smile. Thank you, sir.
Mr. President, glad to see you.
Bob Donovan. That's a jacket.
Mr. President, it's nice to meet you.
Of course, you know Senator Dan.
How are you, Mr. President?
There's George.
How are you, Bill? Good to see you.
Well, I'm very proud and pleased to be able to present this congressional medal, gold medal. Thanks to you for authoring the bill that made this possible.
Give me my
present this to you, Daniel, for your father, 33rd President of the United States, and the last president of the Democratic Party that I actively campaigned for.
That's right.
But he took office, as we all know. Unusual situation at a desperate time, the last days of World War II brought that war to a successful conclusion, and then was in charge when the United States took actions that today we look at the result that the erstwhile enemies are now our staunchest and most solid allies. And he never lost for one second his faith in America down through all of the years. So I'm very proud and pleased.
Thank you very much. It's very nice coming to you, especially because I remember how much you helped Dad in 1948, even though you don't agree now. You wouldn't agree.
Oh, no, I found a great many things. In fact, that's why I quoted him in the last campaign, to distress him.
That's why I thought that was very funny. But it's very especially kind of you to take your time to give this to me, one president to a former president.
You know, I have a kind of a bond, too, with a certain number. Mm-hmm. I've always thought, from the days when I played football and the number of my jersey was 33, and then I became the 33rd governor of California.
Oh, really?
And he was the 33rd president. I have an affinity for that number.
The good numbers. Yes.
Well, I wonder, is the box? Oh, there. Yes, I think you'd like to have it.
Yes, I would. Thank you.
Well, bless you for coming in.
Thank you very much for taking your time.
I appreciate
it.
Thank you, Mr. President.
It's good to see you. You can step back.
1948, Los Angeles, back seat of an open car. That's good to have in the car for those days.
Yes.
And Georgie Jessel and myself.
Yes.
Georgie Jessel. I'm asking about that.
Those shades are down, but otherwise,
it's pretty good. Yeah. And even the McClellan.
Very, very good.
Pretty cool, but.
My father was an admiral, that's how I got that.
Ah, well, I was a reserve officer, I was captain.
Thank you very much.
Pleased to have you.
I think that's wonderful. Imagine having a president who knows all about those sets. I think that's wonderful.
Thank you.
Thank you, my brother.
Good to see you.
You look very good. Good on you, John.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Well, I was president of the Red Cross. Meeting you one time, telling you history and that's the point, guys.
Yes, yes.
I was serving as an admiral during World War II for FDR and Truman, so I guess I can do it. Thank you, Mr. President. Alone amassing with my wife.
Oh, for heaven's sake.
Yeah, 20 years.
That's right.
Exactly.
Well, I remember her very well.
Appreciate all you've done.
Thank you. Thanks very much.
Good to see you, Mr. President.
Good to see you.
Thank you.
It's so good for you to see you. It's a great honor for me.
Well, it's a case of mixed emotions where we're concerned, though. We're very sorry to see you go.
Well, I'm sorry too, but I have a great admiration for our president and what they have done in this last 2 years. I think you're best in China.
Well,
we've been praying for all the Chinese.
Well, we're very pleased with the relations that have improved at all. We also think that you were a great help in that.
Well, thank you. That's an honor. May I mention my colleague,
Mr. President,
Mr. Zhang, the minister, who will be the Secretary during our efforts. My successor will be here very soon. It's, by end of April or early May. You met him, of course, in Beijing.
Yes, yes. We're looking to the forthcoming visit also.
Yes. Yes, our president.
Yes.
Thank you for taking good care. Yes.
We will. Would you?
Yes, thank you.
How are you, sir?
Nice to see you.
Cash there. Hi, Tucker.
Hello.
How are you?
Yes.
Autograph for me. That's a big honor. Always good to be office. I'll be there at once party. That's why I have to leave.
What will you be doing
now? Well, I'll be back at home and be my own boss. I hope still I can be of some service.
Thank you, Thomas.
Our friend relations.
That's what they give away on the Cold War. Did you know that?
No.
No, they do.
Somebody must have been that kind of good.
Somebody has given you a Cold War top, which I happen to have in my mind because I just gave my husband Arizona Cold War last week.
Well,
they gave me one to him and he's wearing it today.
Well.
But I wanted to say 2 things. And this, I think, my last call on you as U.S. Permanent Representative and the media administration.
I'd like to hear that.
I wanted to say first that I had a very interesting trip to Morocco. When I did go to that celebration, and I talked a lot. I had a long talk with the king. I know John Walters did too. I hope you'll stop in there on the way to Portugal and Spain. I don't. You know, you're entertaining his most terrible rival. With an Algerian head of state. And we still support the Polisario a lot. And he's very worried because, of course, he just gives us everything he's got. But he admires you so much, quite frankly. That's,
Mr.
President, how are you?
Nice to see you.
Good to see you.
Thank you,
President.
Nice to see you.
Good to see you.
Excuse me.
Sorry.
Good President,
you're
right.
Nice to see you. Well, outgoing and incoming, Mr. President.
These two guys are going to take over.
Yes,
we've been.
Understand that's the deal that I'm signing.
Yes, sir.
Getting rid of the two of us and getting those two.
Yeah, coming up to the 10th anniversary.
Not a bad trade, isn't it?
Commission, the signing of that.
Mr. Secretary, how are you? I didn't see you there.
Chairman?
Mr. Donnie and Bob have done a super job.
You know Congressman Lloyd?
Yes, Mr. Secretary, how are you, Mr. Secretary?
I saw these guys.
Shall we come over here for a...
Well, one advantage of being short at our signing ceremony is that you can get, hello, bud, you can get out front where you can get seen.
Well, we'll stand at that.
Okay, you got one goal and two assists.
All right. Well...
They really get into it.
592. It'll make for a rotating championship.
Yes.
The real question is, on the island, is where the cuts. I tell you, they've lost a little of that.
Well, this is a good commission, Mr. President.
Yes.
Chairman Fussell's work.
And Bob Dole.
Really has done a good job on the board.
And to continue to work for...
That's very...
I hope you don't...
For observance of that.
For Max Gamble.
Well, I'm not gonna let him lose interest.
I'm still a member of this, but I just thought, you know, it's very important to step down.
He's gonna run it for a second.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Mr. President, thank you, sir.
I understand you're the first two to go ahead.
Well, I look forward to it.
We're looking forward to it.
It can be a tremendous instrument.
Yes, it is. Good opportunity, Mr. President, we thank you so much, you're very gracious. We're honored, we used to do it.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Good to see you.
Mr. Modesti. My name is Modesti, I'm a parent of some, and thank you for your interview.
Well, please do. I think they want to come in and sit down over here.
Thank you, it would be an honor.
Take that chair right over there.
Yes, no, right there. And the other chair, the other chair, the other chair, the most prominent spot that we have is there.
Well...
The other meeting.
Well, thank you, and please thank you. I appreciate you, I hear you, and I appreciate you.
You've changed the face of the... I've been fighting long with you all, but...
Well, thank you.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you, Mr. President. It's been a real pleasure. God bless.
Hi.
How are you? Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
John Ferrugia.
Yeah.
Nice to see you. Just wanted to come in and say that this was our last meeting in the White House, and that we enjoyed it. It was a historic time in the country, and historic for us.
Where are you gonna go now?
I'm going to a primetime news magazine, CBS in the fall. So, may end up seeing you again in connection with that.
Well, I hope so, if we miss you, wish you well.
Well, thank you, and we wish you all the best of luck.
You're gonna have a souvenir, so...
Wonderful, thank you.
Cufflinks.
Thanks very much.
Can I get you to do it for me? I've got your boy at home here. And I'd love to have your signature, my bud, if you don't mind. Remember?
Yeah.
You've been really supportive of the historic preservation with tax credits, and they've been doing great things, including helping to get...
All right.
You're gonna get your John Henry there. Thank you very much.
Pleased to do it.
Thank you, and good luck to you. And tell Mrs. Reagan that good luck to her.
Thank you.
Thanks, bye-bye.
Bye.
Bill Gregory, you got a Girolamo?
Mr. President, it's a pleasure.
Nice to see you.
Well, it's good to see you. Before I introduce my colleagues, I have something I want to say. I was at the Gridiron Saturday night, I heard your joke about the farmers, I thought it was very funny, and I laughed.
Thank you.
Mr. President, John Reedy, President of Bible Publications.
Well, good to see you.
Terry Stroll.
Public Aviation Week.
President.
Hi.
You are.
Very well, Mr. President. First of all, it's very pleasure of the time to be able to see you and to present this to you. This is a very exciting time for us as we share your commitment to continued development and future of outer space. And, this is a magazine first issue of commercial space, the business of doing business in space.
Hey, thank you very much. Well, finally
we started there.
With we're launched. Recognize in space. I think that's great.
Well, we know how interested you are in this program. We thought you might like to see what our interest is to.
Well, I'm looking forward to
Mr. President, this and seeing it.
And that's the first cover.
Well, thank you very much. I'm very proud to have these and very pleased and happy to see this new entry in the magazine.
Well, believe me, we are too, and we're going to do everything possible to just promote as much of the commercialization that is there.
All right. Well, your interest in space is much appreciated. I think it's great for the national interest.
Moreover, it's full of advertisements.
Good sign. And as a publisher.
That's a good sign. Private enterprise.
As a publisher, believe me.
That's a good sign. There's a market out there, too.
That's right.
I'll view it from down here.
For now, so will I.
Yeah, get my information by way of magazine.
Thank you, sir.
Congratulations on a great season. A lot's been done.
Congratulations to you.
Thank you.
This.
Thank you again, sir.
You bet.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Get my letters on my Hollywood writing.
Yes, sir. We're taking care of it.
You know, his hobby is rock climbing.
Oh, really?
Yes. This gentleman's got an idea about space. He had open heart surgery that he was not due for. But when they told him that one day he might, there was showing signs of climbing. And he said to his doctor, well, why do we wait till there's trouble? Let's do it now. His doctor said, no one's ever said that. Very intelligent thing to say. And then, barely had the wounds healed, and he and his wife went over to climb Mount Everest.
Oh,
I guess that was
man.
As high as he figured he could get on Earth.
I hope we have the same spirit.
Okay.
Thank you.